This is great work again by Sharpe. And Hughes again is in the middle.
Couldn't quite connect.
We try things like that in training when we're playing five-a-sides, but it's the first time I've got to try it in a match, and you know, fortunate for me, it went in.
And Sharpe has made it 2-2! And Sharpe has made it 2-2! And Sharpe has made it 2-2! And a smile that says we've done it!
With Lee around, football's always going to have a smile on its face. The game cries out for characters. And let's face it, few players have the character of Sharpe.
Beckham's cross and the opening score. Lee Sharpe. Sit back when he shouldn't have, and Sharpe scores his second of the match and puts United in front for the second time.
So what are the good things about being Lee Sharpe?
The good things, I get to drive around in a nice car, live in a nice house, wear nice clothes, play football for a living. What more could you ask for?
He's here now, I mean, he's standing behind me. How would you sum your boy up?
I just think he likes to live life to the full and he enjoys every minute of it.
I don't blame him. He's completely opposite to me. And I wish I was like him. I wish I was like him. I wish I could have been like him.
Long-term life plan, yeah. Retire a millionaire when I'm 32 and go onto the golf pro circuit.